Vicksburg police arrest a man in connection to the shooting death of a woman who authorities say was sitting in her car. 21-year-old Mario Bailey of Eagle Lake was arrested Sunday morning. He was wanted for first-degree murder in the death of 21-year-old Aaliyah Sanders. Police believe the shooting was an act of domestic violence. That incident happened on Friday, November 17th. Bailey will be held without bond until his initial appearance in Vicksburg Municipal Court.